Meet Adobe Firefly, Adobe's exciting website that showcases generative AI features designed to improve your creative workflow and bring your ideas to life. My name is Jesus Ramirez. In this video, you'll learn exactly what you can do with the extraordinary generative AI capabilities of the Adobe Firefly website. These features, also called modules, are designed to enhance your creativity by giving you new ways to imagine, experiment, and turn your ideas into reality. Firefly is available as a standalone website at firefly.adobe.com. From here, you'll see all the available modules. Like the text-to-image module, just type in a descriptive prompt and watch Firefly bring your ideas to life. You can choose Adobe's AI models for commercially safe results or experiment with third-party models to explore different creative possibilities. Firefly supports prompts in over 100 languages, using behind-the-scenes machine translation to convert them back into English. With Scene to Image, you can place simple shapes in a 3D scene to guide the composition of your generated image. From the Generative Fill module, you can brush over a section of an image to remove objects or generate new ones from simple text descriptions. It also allows you to quickly replace backgrounds and expand images into a new aspect ratio. In the Text to Video module, you can generate short video clips from a simple text prompt. And for ultimate creative control, you can use the starting and ending frame feature to create videos directly from your existing images. Translate Audio allows you to upload audio to translate it into a new language. The Text-to-Vector module is perfect for designers looking to create clean, editable vectors from text prompts. Firefly Boards is a space for visual brainstorming with a generative AI-first approach to moodboarding. Organize your generations, add inspiration, and build out creative directions all in one place. And the Firefly Gallery lets you browse and remix what others have created using Firefly. It's a valuable resource where you can explore examples to get inspired, study how prompts are written, and better understand how different settings affect results. Firefly is also deeply integrated into your favorite Adobe apps like Photoshop, Illustrator, Express, and Premiere, so you can use these generative tools in your existing workflows. Best of all, Adobe Firefly was designed to be commercially safe and creator-friendly. It's trained on only licensed content like Adobe Stock and public domain materials, not on user data or scraped internet content. You own everything you create. Adobe Firefly uses content credentials to see how your images were made and who made them. It's part of Adobe's commitment to ethical AI development and creator transparency. Now that you know what Adobe Firefly is all about, go to firefly.adobe.com and log in with your Adobe ID to experiment, prototype, or design. Firefly makes it easy to turn your ideas into reality. Again, my name is Jesus Ramirez. Thank you for watching.